Hey, Jeremy Sparks here. Thanks for joining us again. Today, I want to share with you GoWest principle number two. It's called the step through. The step through in bullfighting is when a bullfighter fakes one direction and goes the other and kind of tricks the bull into following his lead. It's kind of like smoke and mirrors. But in my principle, it really means that faith makes all things possible. Just like it makes it possible for that bullfighter to stand in a danger zone and fake one way and go the other, I believe that faith in God has propelled me onto my God-given dream and helped me get to where I'm going. So, whatever you're facing in life, I just encourage you to have great faith that God's going to deliver on His promises. Have a great day and go West.
Seven-time world champion team roper Clay O'Brien Cooper stated that Go West is a remarkable true story of a man with faith that overcomes the obstacles of life and makes a difference in the world around him.